Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice be acceptable to God, the Almighty God.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the grace and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
O God, who by the wonderful exchange of infinity sacrifice made us partakers of the one supreme Godhead, grant, we pray, that as we have come to know your truth, we may make it ours by the worthy way of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And you with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift
up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is
to the right and just our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you, to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time of our to love you yet more gloriously. Then Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. May the oblation of his body be brought to the sacrifices of all who are given. In the reality of the cross, by commending himself to you, for our salvation, show himself a priest, the altar of the Lamb of sacrifice. Therefore, all who come with pastoral glory of the land and the people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Remember, Lord, your
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you through all the ages, may we merit to rejoice in the life and have praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, and the Holy Spirit, all glory Spirit, all glory and honors is yours forever and ever.
Thank you.
sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Saint Martin de Porres, I turn to you in my sorrow to ask for your mighty protection. Intercede for me with our merciful Father, so that we truly sorrow for all my sins and be free from the evils of infliction. Also we may have something of your spirit of love and self-sacrifice, and so be at all times your sign to God's holy. O Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son, and his beloved Mother, and with the merits of your faithful servant, Saint Martin de Porres, help me in my needs. Amen. Graciously be present to the people we pray, O Lord, and lead those you have imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love of the real.